Benjamin is on in the middle for Park Quentin, and the ball. Direct the ball the first over. Still settling the field. The ball total defense at the Rising Stars cannot manage to give away easy runs. The Parkwake are up and running, off the mark the first ball, cut away to deep third down. That's a wide given by the umpire. Quite steady start for Parkway. We witnessed this miscommunication during the Rising Stars inning, and we're witnessing this again. Thank you.
Come on.
That's another white. Been a quiet start for the park red. The target is not that steep, so they can afford to be cautious in the initially. Five overs completed, Parkway 23 for no loss, ending 106. 83 more required of 90 balls. Last over of the power play to begin now, 23 for no loss, rating 106. The bowler feels there was an edge. Their opportunity missed for the rising stars. They have to take those half chances if they are to defend this total, and the only way they can defend this is by bowling them out. If Parkway played on the 20 overs, they would just most definitely chase this down. That was a nasty blow. Come on. Good tight bowling by the Rising Stars. Not allowing the batsman to score freely. Another swing in a minute, but this time wide call by the umpire. Well hit, but might not make sense. That's very good fielding. Just a single. Very good fielding by the Rising Stars. Yes, again, very well fielded. The fielding has been very good, the Rising Stars. They know they're not defending a huge total. That's another wide. That's the ninth wide of this inning, I believe. After this we have the Division 4A final between Centurions and A-Star. A slightly well hit, just clearing the fielders inside the circle, but just a single. Too much of a risk for the 4-1-1. That's the end of the power play. Parkway chasing 106 in the Division 5A final are 28 for no wickets. So good quiet start, they haven't lost a wicket. If that's it. Good shot and a welcome boundary for Parkway. Thank you. and get it completely onto the mat, but they still might manage to run. The fielder from the deep came very quickly. That's very good fielding. Again, trying to throw it into the entertainment city, but only managing to run. Seven over completed, 36 for none, 5 points, saving 106, 17 more required in 13 overs, looks easy, but we know how this game is for us until 23. We have DJ Chaudhary spreading it here. EJ Ramlakhan. It's over to begin now. 36 for North. JCTMB in Division 5A final between. That's Talish, he said. That's a very good shot, but there's cover in the deep. Just one on the side with a very beautiful looking shot. We would request our representative each from Centurions Cricket Club and A-Star Cricket Club to report in the score area. Finalists for Division 4A, Centurion CC and A-Star Cricket Club. Aap se gudagish hai ki apna ek-ek squad member scoring area ke paas bhejiye. Shukriya. दोनों टीम से ट्यूरिन सीसी और रेस्टार क्रिकेट क्लब के कप्तानों से गुजारिश है कि स्कोरिंग एरिया में रिपोर्ट करें. Meanwhile, 8 overs completed in this Division 5A final between Parkways and Rising Stars. Rising Stars batting first and setting a target of 106 for Parkways. And at the end over, Parkways are 8 overs, 41 without a loss. After this, we have the KCTMDL Division 4A final between Centurion CC. That's another single. Is back in the house. Thank you. Check and anyone from a song according to the DJ itself, the DJ book. Anybody from a song, please come to the DJ book.
A-Star members, please report.
Right, yeah.
Thank you.
ए स्टार के कप्तान से गुजारिश है कि स्कोरिंग एरिया में रिपोर्ट करें।
Been a very good opening partnership for Pat Craig. Just 19 more runs required. All the wickets in the bank. Brilliant batting by these two openers.
Okay.
15 overs done, 93 for no wicket. Now just 30 runs away from Star Point for winning this KCPMB Division 5A final against the Rising Stars. Been a brilliant opening stand for Park Point. Brilliant batting, they were cautious initially, but then they played their stroke freely after the power play. Almost the first wicket for Rising Stars. Parkway inching closer and closer to their total now. A brilliant shot into the bat. Easy couple for the batsman. Just 8 more required now to win this KCT and DL Division 5A final. Beautifully cut away, that's a very beautiful shot. He picked his cap wisely, well fielded, just a single. It's a good cricket all round. Oh, 16 overs done and dusted, 99 for North Parkway, in pursuit of 106 in this KCT APL Division 5A final. After this, we have the KCT APL Division 4A final between Centurions and A-Star. Fallen on 46 now. 7 more required. White ball. Make it 6. 6 of 24 required. Their fallen has been wonderful. He's on 46, no doubt. Another cheeky single. Moves on to 47. 101 for none. Brilliant shot, but straight to the fielder, just another single. 4 more runs required. Parkway on the way to win this KCT and DL Division 5A final. Ah. Irfan is gone on 27. Looks like a glory shot by 15. Great to see. Four more runs required, a consolation wicket for the rising stars.
We found going for 47, yeah.
What's a fair on that ball, that's it, hardly. Will it make a difference? No, that's good for you, just one run. And it's a fumble, that I'm saying the ball has not made it to the boundary. Still just a single.
DJ Chaudhary in the house.
That's it! Backways are the champions of KCT MBL Division 5A. DJ Chaudhary finished!
Let me be.